getting there.
What about now? Why you? What about now? Why you? I'll go too. Take this. Looks like
nope.
It's mine.
Don't you
Please
dare kill
give me
them.
An order.
How the prison's gone!
I got this!
Yeah, you really need to do these two at least.
Take last hit! Alright, I'll do my best!
Yeah, that's cool.
What should I do?
This.
Here I go!
Everything.
Here I go!
Maybe we did need more. Crap.
There.
Please save him!
Why
Too
you?
Much health.
I'll go. There! I'll go. Ha! Why you? Here I go. What about now?
Me?
Yes. With everything you got. Wow, giving people some stuff. I want you to also do that. Okay.
My turn.
I think this will do. Yeah, some of that I didn't even really need to do.
Will you scratch it gone? What to do?
This will kill him.
Why don't you stop enough? Alright, I'll do my best.
What the? Go down.
My turn!
Okay.
Finished! We took care of that one!
These levels are so out of. They're not in the same place. Hmm. Hello. Ooh, you can put that on him. We probably should just use these to get our stuff up. There, we were gonna need that. Another surprise boss battle.
Let's clean them up.
Oh, not you again.
What to do?
Well, this time we got Aria to fight ya. So, it can't be too difficult. I hope. Not so sure about this.
I'll take care of this in a flash.
We have a lot of health. What's with this? Yes, destroy them, please.
Here's the proof! Can't stop you! I did it!
Wait, me?
Okay, that'll definitely kill that. It should.
I'll go all.
Yeah.
This is the end.
What should I do?
That one has so much health.
I'll fire
I'll go. There!
I'll go.
There!
I'll
Here
see.
I am! There!
I'll go.
Take this!
Ah, don't do it.
I'll finish this now.
Go on ahead and start doing this.
I'll fit quickly, boy! I got this! Take this! Alright, I'll do my best!
You'll do a lot of damage.
What about? Ha!
Please
what about?
Hit.
Take this! What about that? Ha!
Wait. Me? Give me an order.
Okay. Okay.
Heal it. What to do?
That. Crap.
Please.
No!
No more.
Oh, you did not.
What did I do?
That is not acceptable. You do not kill Nene. Mm-mm, get up. You don't do that. You've crossed the line.
Pervert.
Oh dear.
Losing.
And you put Aria down.
What to do?
Someone who really could do a lot of damage to you. Head. Do this.
I'll take care of this in a flash.
Put him down for taking you out. Crap, I skipped everything that popped up. Dang it, Otoha!
How unsightly.
Shit. Let's do this.
Do you?
This guy basically, everything he does is a one shot. This is bad. How slow these things are going now.
I got this!
You can't do much to him. Now.
How's this?
Please
I'll go.
Hit.
Why you?
I'll go too.
This guy is taking forever. This
it's
guy is seriously
just. Started.
final boss status when he shouldn't be.
Here's the first one! I feel unpleasant gazes.
You're fine.
Flutter. My turn!
Oh, jeez. Just won't die. Just won't die. I had to use so many of these. And I'm just about out of them, too. There's no way I'm able to keep this up.
I'll finish this now.
Oh, I wish you would. Come on.
Not good enough.
Better not kill her. More, then they'd be doing a lot better than they are now. And she wouldn't have freaking been down to her own hermits. Try doing that some more. Are you joking? Are you? Son of a getting irritated.
Please take what to do.
Would you just decide to die? Stop killing everybody!
It's my turn!
This guy is the most annoying thing! We can't even get our strongest ones. Really help that needs to be done, but this guy does too much for it to only beat one.
Where are you looking?
Nowhere.
Enchant. Don't look!
Why can't you do this now for some reason? No.
I'll kick her.
What about?
I got this.
Because we can't use those on him. That's what makes this harder.
Isn't good.
I just realized that Kana is basically doing all the damage on him. That laser and kills him, and then, you know, does that.
I feel unpleasant gazes.
I feel anger. Lost everything yet.
What to do?
Hmm. the HP is worthless at this point.
Please give me an order. Pierce! Take this!
To heal up quick!
Don't you even think about it.
I feel unpleasant gazes.
If it forces us into the final boss after this one, I am so screwed. No way I could fight the final boss like this. It has that much health left. Gotta be able to end it this way. Of course you did.
This is impossible. I got this!
Only two more people left to not wear anything. Freaking. Please die already. Please get up. Might as well keep giving Kana that. She's the one who's doing the damage.
You can do better!
How unsightly.
I made her go. No!
Whoa, that's lost!
Don't focus on me!
I am not liking it.
I'm supporting.
About my clothing.
Yeah, I'd fix your clothing if I could. I can't right now.
No! What should I do?
You should kill it.
I feel unpleasant gazes.
Yeah, well, this guy's about to feel unpleasant death.
Sweat! Water bye-bye. That work's done.
I should be really happy.
Can I fix this? Can I actually leave? I'd have to run all the way back here. Do I even... It's fine. Go back to the office and fix things. Buy things. Upgrade their outfits. Quit being a wuss. Quit conserving your money. If the game is gonna get that annoying with it, I'm just fucking it. I don't care.
This means I won't get hurt.
Enhancement is very important. Enhancement is very important too.
Oh, how I love that it did. Whatever.
Enhancement is very
it's better than nothing.
Too.
It's very well.
This doesn't make it two-step.
Buy things. Just do it. Buy a crap ton of sports drinks.
I'm glad I didn't mess up.
Buy it. I now have messed myself up in a way. I'm in whatever. Their outfits need to be fixed like that. So you know what? You can shut up. And tell me what to do with it.
Was that enough?
Let's just go. Let's fix their skills, actually. 221? Well, that's a lot. Where'd that come from? Ooh, yes! Upgrade that. That is amazing. Did I really just... Oh, I'm an idiot. Thank you. Good. You're able to up that at least. Nothing to up for you. Now let's go back here and run all the way back up. Use this. If we have to do those boss fights again, oh, I swear to God, I'll get pissed. Really pissed. Though I doubt they'll make you do it twice.
What's this? I wonder what would happen if we fell.
Keywords, I doubt.
Can we go a little slower?
No, we can't go slower. We have to hurry it up.
Is there something here? I'm feeling kind of...
I sense something. Is there something here?
I'm feeling kind of...
Don't make me have to do another boss fight to get to the final boss. With how that hard that one was, I don't know. You know what, I probably should save here. Because I'll die and then get reverted back to somewhere far back where I wasn't. It looks like the end's right there anyway. Save right here, so we're a lot closer to it. A lot closer to my failure. Let's go.
Are we going already?
Hey there, dickhead.
Okay. It's mostly listening to what I tell it. What? I kind of felt a little faint for a moment there. Oh, I see. I gathered so much my power's wearing thin. That was close. Felt good to be kind of like, whoosh! That was close. Ha! Wait! No! I have to stay grounded!
You seem to be in trouble.
You're here already? You got here faster than I thought. Oh, it's this, isn't it? You came to stop this, didn't you?
If you understand, then that will make things faster.
Why are you doing this? If you hadn't done anything, we wouldn't... Because I'm a Blair. A Blair's job is to destroy the world! Ari is the weird one for siding with humans, you know.
Wait.
Is there a reason you have to destroy it?
I'd rather you ask that question to a greater person. No, a greater Blair!
Greater Blair? It's definitely Nepker's voice actor.
Does that even exist? Who knows? I wonder. I haven't met one.
A waste to even ask, huh?
What in the world is going on with this one? Is it innocence, or...
Miss Aria, did she used to be like that?
I believe I had age-appropriate behavior. Once that little one became a Blair, the filters disappeared.
Well, no need to get into the details. Isn't this whole thing kind of amusing? Like, if I just BOOM! With all these Blair I wrangled up, what's gonna happen to the town? Aren't you curious?
Not even a little. I will not tolerate seeing it destroyed for your amusement.
We'll never let you do such a thing.
Zero agreement. I'm shocked. Oh well. Either way, it's gonna perish. In that case, I want to destroy it as amusingly as possible.
It won't perish. You don't get to decide that.
It won't perish? You tiny liar.
It's not a lie.
Really?
for sure?
Huh? Well, when you insist like that,
I hoped you wouldn't suddenly get discouraged about that.
In any case, I will protect it with my life, for as long as I am a Verse Maiden.
Then, if you all stop being Verse Maidens, that's... See? So either way, it's gonna perish.
You're right. It'll probably perish one day. That's why you don't need to do it now.
Is that so?
At the very least, we don't have any obligation to just quietly be destroyed.
Ah, that's true. That's a valid claim. But, if that's true, then I don't have an obligation to listen to what you say either.
It seems further discussion will not accomplish anything.
Nope.
Yes, mutual understanding is impossible. Our values are too different.
So we just have to take it down after all.
Yeah, that's true. Do it! Huh? You're gonna fight, right? Come on, hurry and do it! Hurry!
It seems very easygoing.
Or maybe it just has a lot of confidence.
Well, doesn't it sound like fun? I've never fought with Verse Maidens before. But I'm also technically Aria. Is that okay? Can you fight me for real?
No problem. This one is Aria too.
We're not going to hold back. We're doing this for real.
That's right.
Let's just see how difficult this is.
Thank goodness! It'd be boring if you were lazy.
Just you only. Good. How much health do you have? You have what? This? Okay. At least I think. I'm pretty sure this is easier than that freaking enormous giant. The health? Actually, I don't know how high that health is. No. I don't know how high that health is.
It's my turn.
That's not very good. Okay. I need to take this down right now.
What? I'm ready.
Wait. Why didn't it look like none of that worked?
I need to get that.
My turn! It's my turn!
Not your turn. You don't get to have a turn yet.
All good.
Will this go well?
Snap him. This thing does seem to have less health. Well, what the heck? I'm the guy.
Man,
of course, the final boss is easier than the boss before. Why do so many games do it like that? Wait, if you're gonna have your final boss, you need to have it harder than any other boss before.
Why you?
Might as well rip off everything from Dark Souls. Flashbacks of Gwyn from the first one. Ooh. Not a happy time. Not at all.